Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? Lakmal, coming into the attack.
And the bowler is at the top of their run-up. Let's go. Hits the rope with the first ball there. Well done.
Why hit along the ground when you can clear the field?
Batsman not able to connect there.
Yeah. Oh, super shot. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. A good boundary.
Very disappointing score for them, and an important wicket. Well, the bowler will be happy to see the back of this batsman. They were playing really well out there.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. Bangladesh, 1 for 18. well, regulation catch there. The batsman served that up nicely.
The key to this batting lineup, but out first ball. That's a massive wicket. Played that nicely. Gets two. Perfect technique and placement.
Six. Big shot. Oh, great shot. Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six.
Tremendous. That's hit high.
We'll need some really tight overs after this to bring things back. The left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack. Well fielded. Really good work there. One run taken. Batsman misreads that a bit. Can't get the shot away. Takes a good catch out there in the deep. Another run added, that'll be handy.
Expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
Sandakan has done well in that over. Bangladesh, 4 for 40. Kulasekara, the right armor, is coming into the attack. Great shot, 4 more. It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. One more to the score.
Yeah.
Great shot. This is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going, and this is a huge scalp. It's in the air. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Wonderful bowling in that over. Bangladesh end the over on 6 for 55. The leg spinner is coming into the attack. Mortaza is now on one.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Tiniest edge.
Keeper, keeper.
Hossain moves to five.
That's gone very high in the air.
Six, that's a huge shot. Up with another boundary, four runs. There's air on this, and that's four.
This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't. That's run away to the boundary.
Dick Weller, now on five. Plays the cover drive.
I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook.
That's a beautiful straight drive.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Too expensive in that over. Sri Lanka, none for 13. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
That's edged. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. That's a good boundary.
To find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there.
Scoring really quickly in that over. Sri Lanka, none for 29. The right-arm pace bowler is coming onto bowl. It takes the single. Fielders will need to chase this one.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
Great shot. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
One run there.
Ends the over. Sri Lanka, none for 36.
Oh no, dropped.
Drives off the front foot on the onside. That goes for four. What a good shot.
They take a single. Clears the rope with ease. Massive six. Gone again. Big hitting.
This is high. Well, getting in and just not staying in. Sri Lanka really needed something bigger there.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
Well, the runs keep flowing there, despite the wicket. Sri Lanka, 1 for 55. Rubel, the right-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack. A leg lance beautifully played off the front foot. Four runs there. Super shot. Good effort, four runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
A little too eager in that delivery, no ball. I like that shot. Perfect technique. Gets off the mark with four from the first ball. Good shot. Plays this nicely into the covers.
That's four. bowl will need to find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there. And that's four. Couldn't cut that off. Four runs. This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
Wow, that was an explosive super over. I'd certainly back them from here.
Lakmal, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. It's in the air. First ball and finds the boundary. Run saved with that effort. And the batsman moves on to five. First ball faced and gets the boundary. That's scary. Another run added, that'll be handy. Yeah. Sri Lanka, get a key wicket here.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 17. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.